Since video files can take up a lot of memory, there is an option in zebris FDM software to reduce the file size of existing video recordings without noticeable loss of image quality. We have a manual and an automatic option. Already saved records can be compressed manually using the Reduce Video File Size button at the bottom right. A new window opens. In this window, you can select all the data for which you want to compress the video data. If you want to select all data of a patient, click on the control field above the measurements. If you want to select all patients with all measurements, click on the control field above the patients. Click on the Cancel button to cancel the process. Confirm your selection with the OK button and the compression will start. After finishing the compression process, you will be informed how much storage space has been released. With the button close, you close the information window. That is the manual way. In the program settings, you can also choose to automatically compress the video material whenever a record is saved. Click on the Program Settings button at the bottom right. A new window opens. Under Common, you will find the subitem Compress Video. Manually is selected by default. You can change it to When Saving a Measurement. This means that the video file is compressed after each measurement. Please note, reducing the video file size can be done only once per capture. If you select it again, no additional storage space will be released. The compression process may take longer depending on the file size and cannot be aborted. The compression process cannot be reversed.